What is up, mortals? Dandankill1 here, and welcome to today's video. Today's video is the solo Nightfall for, I think it's the 126th week. It's the Winter's Run strike with the Archon's Priest, with a fair bit of Taken in it. I think it's the Taken version. Modifiers, the only one worth mentioning that'll actually help you is the primary weapon's increased damage. There's Chaff, which takes off your radar, but, you know, that's not very helpful. Anyway, pretty decent run. As you'll see at the end of the video, I was cutting it really close to time. And I was able to get a gold tier as well, so, you know, both those boxes checked for this week's Nightfall. Pretty fun. A lot of fun. There is a glitch in the... In the room before you go to the main adventure, where you can open the door without having to fight any enemies. I didn't do the glitch, but I know that's there if you guys are struggling to get through it. Just look it up. But yeah, other than that, pretty decent loot as well. I mean, as far as Nightfall loot goes. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video. And if you find it interesting, send us a sub my way. Maybe even like the video. Get it out there to other people. Anyway, I'll catch you guys out there. Thank you.
We'll need to get through. I'll check it out.
Thank you.
I was sure that the Archon Priest was... Take him incoming. Get ready.
Thank you.
I'll contact the Vanguard and let them know what happened. The Fallen found the Prison of Elders, but then the Taken found the Fallen. Too bad for them. The Archon Priest was better off in the prison.